deciding whether or not I should sit down and scribe. Because there's a good chance the weather will arrive. Constantly checking the news as I start to hang about. Hoping the weather comes and school is let out. The night before the storm has much suspense. The crackling of wood and the fire is intense. The smell of the cold air outside brings a smile to my face. Like I was playing with cards and drew an ace. I creep outside to feel the grass on the ground. It is cold, so chances the snow will stick around. Thinking of the sledding I can do, if school is canceled, and I can wear my snowshoes. As the night gets late and I begin to tire, I lie in my bed and I pray to the snow supplier. Please, Lord, make it snow tonight. All I want is a day full of white. I go to bed taking a chance. I did no homework, but only the snow dance. Nightmares of the storm not coming is all I see. Like tasting fruit from a poisonous tree. I wake up in the middle of the night, panting and screaming. I fall back asleep saying, I was only dreaming. As I wake up to yells of joy at my regular time, on a scale of 1 to 10, this news is a dime.